Where'd you go?
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Supreme Maniacs, and welcome back to the Game of Video Team Link. Last of Us Part 1. So, last time, Joel got injured, and now we're back to playing as Ellie. We're gonna go hunt for some deer, and we are gonna encounter David and this gang of cannibals. So, everyone, if you like this video, please hit the like button. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Now, let's see how Ellie is in this new remake of The Last of Us. I'm pretty sure there's a lot of improvements.
Steady. Come on, Ellie.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. But I remember this part so well because it's one of the most memorable parts in the game. So, I'm gonna enjoy this though, going back to playing as Ellie, and she's pretty quicker too.
Steady. Shit, he heard that. He's fast.
We didn't see the deer though in the last remastered. Usually it just went through and made us a new path. In two shots? I thought it was three shots. We're gonna see David.
Everything's Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Oh, it's creep. It's gonna be creepy, all right. I hate creepers. That's right. Take that shit. Nothing yet. All right.
Awesome.
Graphics of the scene, of course, look so much better than the original.
Who's there?
This is the part right here.
Come out!
David.
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there.
Oh, she put both
eyes. What do you want?
Put an arrow between both their heads right now.
David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
Yes,
so
eat people.
Women and children, all very hungry too.
Yeah.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons, ammo, clothes?
Medicine. Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm
back.
Not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up.
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
We're gonna kill you, David. That's what I'm gonna tell you.
Shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
I remember this pretty well, of course. How to take them all out. Okay. Where's one?
Make every shot count now.
I've done this before.
I got infected inside.
Shit. Well, I was kind of hoping Ellie kind of hit more, but it's
cover the windows.
Okay.
But how the hell did we get infected that fast to come all the way through here?
Infected inside. You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
There you go. I'm gonna regret saving his life though, because I know what he is.
Let him come in through the windows. More infected on this side. This is a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. Yeah, just keep doing that.
That was my fault.
Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Keep it up, kid. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Kid! Nice shot. Here's some more bullets. Way to go, kid. We're getting out of this room. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
I hid under a rock. How can they have grabbed me? That's freaking crazy.
Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Now you be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Thank you. Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You gotta watch your language.
Okay, old man.
Yeah, I don't think Ellie would give a shit if you tell her to calm down. Especially a guy like you, David. I don't trust you. You look more worse and creepier than the previous game.
Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready. We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
Almost there. Hopefully. This is actually better than the first time I was doing this battle.
Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Hopefully there's no clickers. Aw, oh, crud.
Thank you.
kid?
Yeah.
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Yeah, we did. Save it for a bit.
Don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Yeah.
I'll check the bridge.
Whew, we did it. I believe whatever doesn't kill you simply makes you a stranger. I'm watching you, David. See me? Look at me. My face is gonna be the last thing you ever see. Creeper.
Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see?
David right here looks so fucking creepy than weird than the previous, than the original game. He looks more intimidating and untrustworthy. I'm telling you, he's a creeper, a hypocrite, two-faced, and a manipulating motherfucker.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower
go.
The gun.
Lower the gun, James.
Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Oh. Here we go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Man, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
David could go fuck himself.
What the hell do they want from us?
I played some Red Dead Redemption, so I know how to ride a horse.
Shoot the horse! Shoot the fucking horse!
Ah, no, not Callus. I hate it when they kill Callus. That was terrible.
Somewhere. I don't see her though.
Now you do. Assholes, that was for my horse. That was for Callus. R.I.P. Callus.
Killing her? Eden said he wants her alive.
He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the universe. How many of our guys have killed her?
Oh. I didn't know it was her. Screw David then.
I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. I'm freezing my ass off.
Thank you. You see anything?
Same. Shit. Let's keep looking.
Whoa! She's over there.
She's not here. Fan out!
Shit! Where the fuck did you go?
Whoa!
Hey!
Don't lose her!
That little shit's gonna pay!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. Thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel. Not this way. How the hell do I get out of here?
Cover the ground! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here! Try to run. I can hear you.
Here. I don't want to get trapped in here.
Loser!
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Yeah, that's crazy though. I'm pissed. I hate it though that David was a creeper though. You know what? Everyone knows, of course, what he is. But now Joel's gotta save Ellie from David the Cannibalistic Creeper. Mm-hmm. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. You'll see you all in the next gameplay video. Bye-bye.